I went to a school, my first school in New York, which was called Ethical Culture, quite a famous school, founded by liberal, as they were called, Jews, mostly German Jews. German Jews, incidentally, in New York were the peak of the social circle, and in fact, there's an ugly word, kike, which Americans have used and may still use for all I know, of certain kinds of Jews, or indeed of all Jews, but the truth of the matter is that the German Jews, whose names did not end in ske, used the term kike and devised it to describe people whose names, i.e. Poles and other lesser folk of that kind, Eastern Europeans, ended in ske, and hence they were kikes. Not particularly nice, but that's the way the Jews can be. So I went to Ethical Culture, which was liberal, and sought, without any sort of shame or doubt, to make assimilated Jews, that is to say, good Americans out of Jews. And I was quite good at school, not that there was very much labour involved, because it was kind of free. And I had a teacher called Miss Henry, and she thought well of me, and I had a number of nannies, some black, some Irish. I don't know what my mother did, because I was an only child, quite common in the slump, in the Depression. My mother went to classes, I think, and went shopping at Sykes and I. Miller and all the usual places in Fifth Avenue. We didn't have much money, and she never had a bank account all her life while my father was alive, but she did have checking accounts, as they used to call them, and she was frugal and very good at sales and smart in every sense, that is to say, she always looked very good. I was always proud of my mother.